Everyone, this is your reasoning class, chapter 7, lecture 1, and today our topic is alphabetical series. Our topic is alphabetical series, so how to complete your alphabetical series? First, I will give you examples, JAF, JEF, JIF, and JUF, and find the next series. First option is here, PIG, PET, JUF, POT. In these options, we find the our next series. So now middle letters, which are vowels? All middle letters are show here vowels A, E, I, O, and then next vowel is U. Vowels have an increasing trend A, E, I, O, U, and remaining letter have been retained as it is. So answer would be JUF. Our next A, E, I, O, and next vowel is U. Our remaining letter are same J, F, J, F, J, F, J, F, and the answer is J, U, F. Our series is complete here, and next letter is J, U, F. So, based on previous homework, we have discussed some questions. Now, our first question is W, X, C, D, U, V, E, F, S, T, G, H, Q, R, I, J. And next series is option is here O, P, K, L, A, Y, B, Z, J, I, R, Q, L, R, M, S. To start reading from C, D, E, F, G, H, and I, J. And next is I, J's next alphabetical series is K, L, and then Q, R, S, T, U, V. Q, R, S, T, and U, V. W, X, Y, Z, and so on after splitting the groups. So our answer is O, P, K, L. Our next series is O, P, K, L. So our next question is S, A, B. Find the series Q, C, D, P, D, D, O, E, F, N, F, F. And option is C, B, T, A, B, R, B, C, T, R, B, B. According this series, our answer is first letter in every group is in reverse alphabetical order. First letter in every group is in reverse alphabetical order. The middle letter is alphabetical order, has pair of BB, DD, that's it, and last letter A, then B, C, D, E, F. And first letter alphabetical order is A, next series is B, C, D, E, F, and last letter of B, double D, E, F, double F. So our answer is R, B, B. Our right answer is R, B, B. Now our next question is A, D, G, C, F, I, and find the series G, T, M. And option is here E, G, J, E, H, K, D, F, I. D, C, H. Every letter show the difference of one letter. A, then B, C, and C, next letter is D, E, F, G. Continue to write the letter. This is A, C, E, G. First letter A, then gap of one letter B, C, next letter gap of D, and then next find the letter of E. Then our answer is E, H, K. Our series is complete here. A, one letter difference, C, and one letter gap, next letter is E. So E, H, K is our answer. Now, our next question is B, Z, A, D, Y, C, F, X, E, find next series J, U, I. Option is here H, U, G, H, W, G, V, H, G, and W, H, G. First letter in every group missing one letter. First letter is every group missing one letter. This is B, D, F, H, J. And middle letter is every group is in reverse alphabetical order. Find here U, V, X, Y, Z. So our answer is B. B, next digit is missing C. Then D, next digit is missing E. Then find F. F, next digit is missing is G. And find H. So our answer is H, W, G. Our series is complete here. B, Z, A, dyc fxe and then hwg jui. Now our next question is dge ilj nqo and find the next series. Our option is here rvt svu svt and sut. Every letter have difference 5 letter, then D's gap difference for 5 letter, then I is a 5 letter difference, find an N, and N is find difference for 5 letter, we get S. Next is G is difference for 5 letter, then L is difference for 5 letter, then we find Q is difference for 5 letter, then we get V. Then again E is different for 5 letter, then we get J. And J is difference for 5 letter, then we get O. And O is difference for 5 letters, then we get T. Sir, our answer is SVT. Our series is complete here. DGE, ILJ, NQO, and SVT. You will revise all the reasoning topic and do the practice in your rough notebook. And solve in these questions also in your rough notebook. Thank you.